Only mother can explain to the cubs what is danger and what is not danger.